It started with the destruction of our home. In a mad grasp for power, the sorcerer Jinx betrayed his friends and tried to steal our most powerful artifact, the Book of Ages. The Guardian Order stood together to fight against him. But in the battle that followed, Jinx banished those that opposed him. His spell scattered the Guardians to unknown worlds, stranding them far from Sky Castle. The few of us that remained took the book and ran. We spent years evading Jinx and his family of villainous children, the dreaded kitty litter. But we couldn't outrun him forever.
Lyra, stay behind me, Lucky.
Your little game of cat and fox is over, Swiftdale. There's nowhere left for you to run.
We prepared to make our last stand in my homeworld of Foxington. But just when all hope seemed lost, something strange happened. The book reacted violently to Jinx's magic. Whether it did so to defend itself or to protect us, its pages scattered wildly in the storm it unleashed. The portal it opened was violent and unstable, pulling Jinx and his kitty litter to somewhere far from Foxington. But it wasn't the kitty litter the book wanted. As well.
Lucky, no!
Without the Guardian Sigil, my team can't travel between worlds. We've been stuck here ever since that day, waiting. I don't know where that portal took him, but I know that Lucky is still out there, somewhere within the book. My name is Lyra Swifttail, and I'm the current head of what remains of the Guardian Order. But this isn't my story. This is Lucky's tale.
Yama, 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 Y him did row. Weebo bunny wow. Meow. Kibble monkey. Meow. Yeah, yeah.
Mada. Bobby. Yeah, yeah, bye.
Thank you.
help you?
Weebo Bunny Wow!